Alright, YouTube, we are Saturday. It's like 1 o'clock. We have the pit bike loaded up. We're in the old rig with the crew. How about a crew? Go see Roger. We are heading to the land of thrash for the BK ride for Brad Kenny. And it rained a little this morning, which kind of works out because I had some errands get done this morning. And so the track's probably going to be prime when I get there. All the boys hopefully ran all the mud off the track. So we're on our way there. And have a good time. Hang out. See everybody. There's a lot of people there. Lots of people there already. Put the pedal to the metal here and get there before I miss all the fun and not get any good footage for you guys. So, see you guys in a few. What do you think, crew? Look, we're so loaded. So many people are here. We're parked all the way out by the road. This place is going off right now, I guess. Look, crew's even excited. So we're going to take a walk over and get crew set up first.
And then we'll get the bike out.
Mm-hmm. What do you think, crew? Huh? So we just got some seat time in. Everybody's hanging out, having a good old time.
Yo, Paulie Walnuts, what's up, dude?
I need that cue.
Brad, you peeing? You got it.
Where's it at? There you go.
All right. Oh, we're all done.
Yeah. Me and Walnuts in the carry over
when
the bridge.
When you come to land of thrash, you gotta bring you in the bathroom.
All right, so everybody's over here now. They got the shovels out. Getting ready for best trick. And Brad's making his way over. Yeah. You need a magic carpet, dude, like the genie.
Do you mind if I bring you that thing will fucking go.
The prep is real.
Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you been like that. Gun it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live in the world of crazy dreams.
Butthole drinker. My butthole. Yeah. Give me the thing,
I'll make me rockin' at the dance. Give me the thing, I'll make me. All right, so we're halfway through best trick, and Hunter is claiming it right now. Hunter Dyer, he did a backflip, double tandem over the jump, and he high-fived going over the jump at the same time with somebody else high-fived. So right now he's got a claim, unless somebody pulls something out of the bag here. Find out. Yeah, yeah, you're still riding. They're giving rewards away.
You didn't win.
Yeah, you didn't win. The seat rider guy won.
Thank God.
There's the winner.
Oh, watch out.
Boys and girls, whoever watches, we are on our way back home now. I didn't get too much filming in for you guys or anything. What had happened was I basically didn't close this window. Basically just had too much fun riding. The track was prime. When I got there, the boys pretty much ran all the mud off the track, so by the time I got the ride, it was primo. So, cannot complain. The new track layout at Hobbs is sick. So, and we did a little bit of call outs. I got called out by Garrett and the other Paul. And I beat them both and walked home with an extra $40 today from the land of thrash. Doing lap times. Head to head lap times, 5 laps, and I came out on top, luckily somehow on top. Then it was tight. It was like 1/10 of a second. Boys are fast, they don't mess around. But the crew's pooped, crew's out, and yeah, I got a flat also on my bike, not a big deal, but that kind of wraps up for this one. See you guys on the next one. Later.